It is fall state tournament time for sure. Field hockey and cross country have crowned their champs. Soccer, volleyball, and then football are still to come. Tonight, boys soccer Division I semifinals. Concord and Pinkerton in Exeter. 1-0 Concord at the half. Early second half. Great moves by Sean Smith. The junior tucks it inside the left post. It's a 1-1 game. Concord answers. A great throw in by Thomas Ransom. One touch by Nash Osgood and into the net. 2-1 tied. Less than 7 minutes to go. Tremendous through ball by Smith. One touch by Trevor Kerrigan. That's in the net, and it's a 2-2 game. They played through two overtimes, went to penalty kicks. Nick Valentine wins it for the Astros. The number 4 seed Pinkerton beats Concord 3-2 on PKs. Central beat Exeter 3-2 in the other game, so it's Pinkerton and Central for the title come Sunday. In Division 2, Merrimack Valley and Bedford. Bedford's in red first half, across by Evan Pawlowski. It's headed away by the Pride defense. And then a great free kick for Valley coming up. Aaron Smith, but Pawlowski's there for the clear. After a scoreless first half, the fourth-seeded Bulldogs got a single tally and knock off number 1 Merrimack Valley 1-0. Bedford gets Hanover in the title game Sunday. The Division 4 semifinal winners were Derryfield and Wilton.